Have you ever been in a situation where you need to jump on a meeting, a Zoom call, a Google Meet, and you're at the airport, you're at a coffee shop, or just somewhere that's really noisy? Well, there's a deal that helps you reduce that noise and be able to talk clearly to someone. So what I'm going to do on this video is show you a test of how this is going to work. I have an audio for an airport and an audio for a coffee shop. And in this case, first thing I want to show you is how loud this is going to be without any effects. This is gonna be captured with my Sennheiser microphone. So I'm gonna keep talking and I'm gonna show you. So let's test out the airport. Go for it. Okay, so that's the airport. I'm not using the iris clarity, but you can see how loud that is. Okay, and now I'm gonna show you the coffee shop just so you check out how loud this is going to be. Okay, so that is the coffee shop. You can see they're making some espresso or something like that. And that's actually pretty loud. And that's the same level of volume I'm going to use with iris enabled. So now what I'm going to do is show you the deal and how iris actually performs. So let's go jump over to my desktop. What's up, everyone? My name is George, and this is SaaS Master. The deal that we're going to be talking about is Iris Clarity. Before we actually start the test, I just want to show you what the deal is. It's a lifetime deal, so that means that if you pay once, well, that's all you have to pay for life. And it's $59 for that lifetime deal. Let me show you really quickly what the deal is right here, the license tier. And license tier one, which is $59, gets you access to 2 users and 5 devices per user. So that means that you can have several laptops, computers, and actually use this. If you need more users, you can jump into license tier 2, 3, and up to license tier 5, which gives you 25 users, okay? And that's 5 devices per user, all right? So that's the deal that's going on right now. And what I'm gonna do now is do the actual test. So let's start off with the airport test. So right now I am using Iris. It's already activated right here. And what you're going to notice is that this is an application that you can install on Windows or Mac, and you can use it with any program that is using audio. But be aware that you have to select Iris to actually use it, okay? So for example, when you have the options for the type of camera and the type of microphone, you have to select Iris. That's it. You can use it anywhere on Zoom, Google Meet, even this where I'm using for a screen recorder and I'm using ScreenFlow. I just selected Iris and I'm able to use it with that effect that helps me to reduce that noise. So let's get started. Let's start off with the airport. Okay, so that's the airport running right now, and same volume as I was using before for the test that I was showing you. Remember, I am using the laptop for this volume, okay, for this test actually. So let's go ahead and stop that one. There we go. So now I'm going to do with the coffee shop. Okay, the coffee shop is running on the back end. Right now they're making the espresso that you heard on my test, and it's super loud. I mean, I'm hearing it and I would think that this isn't working, and I wouldn't think at all that someone on the other end could actually have a clearer voice of what I'm talking about. Okay, so that's a test for both of these. So what I'm gonna do now as a bonus, what I wanna do is compare it to Crisp, which is another application that ran before on AppSumo, which was also on a lifetime deal, but that's not available anymore. But I just wanna run the test just to show you the comparison. Be aware that Crisp has been around for way longer and they have been more advanced in those options. So it could sound better or not. Let's go ahead and test it. Let me go ahead and open it up and run these tests again. Okay, now I have Crisp activated and I am also recording on my screen using my MacBook, and I'm gonna do the airport test first. So let's get started. Same volume as I was using with Iris, and what I'm testing right now is the airport as same test. Just let me know what you think later on to see what the actual results are, okay? So I've paused the airport and now I'm gonna test the coffee shop. Okay, so the coffee shop is noise running on the background. And again, super loud. It's making the espresso sound right now, which I don't know how it's gonna turn out on the audio on the back end, but I mean, it's super loud. I mean, I'm even raising my voice because I think it's so loud, you can't hear someone, but there you go. Okay, so that's the results for Iris Clarity. Just let me know what you guys think in the comment. And if you guys think it's a good deal or not, From my previous test, I do think it works good. The only issue is obviously the voice doesn't sound the same because it's making some noise reduction and it kind of reduces some of your notes from your voice. But I mean, if you have to go on a meeting and you don't want those sounds to come up on the meeting or the audio or your recording, then I think it's super good to have it. Again, also if you have children in your house that are running around, they're screaming, they're yelling, they're crying or whatever, it's gonna reduce all those noises and you can at least have a workable meeting where someone is going to understand you. So there you go. That is the video for Iris Clarity. And I hope you guys like the comparison I made for you on Crisp, just so you guys know what that sounded on Crisp. Same sound, same volumes, same microphone, same laptop. So there you go. If you guys want to check out that deal, that link will be provided in the description. It helps me out with a small commission, but it won't cost you a single cent more. Thank you all for watching. My name is George, and this is SaaS Master.